My work is very much influenced by the making process, whether it's stitching, knitting, drawing, collage, building architectural walls, or placing work in a particular way in a space. It is this exact process which gives keys to how to read the work. The title of the show is important, Over, Through, and Around, because it also hints at this process.